most of your character just in practice.
That was good food, man. Thanks for going with me.
Yeah.
I hit you. I was like, and I didn't even try attack. I got you, bro. Just a little fireball, you know, cool you off. Tried to your kick, but you saw it was too far. You did your kneel. I love that kick. Kick's a good option, man. I think it's better than the grab. The grab leaves you so open.
Wedge cancel.
Saved.
I tried to cape! Didn't work! I don't know, man. I've never seen that combo from that.
Oh, man. I'm living pretty high here.
No, Sam.
Not anymore.
You're sober, man. That scare ya? Let me charge my water in a little bit! Sam's like, oh shit, charging his water! It did look weird, didn't it? I actually didn't mean to. I forgot what it was! I'm like, what is this? Oh, that's the... It sucks too because you have to come after me, you know? It's just this annoying fireball. like this, Sam! I call it the rusty fireball. I thought you hit me.
Yeah, yours comes faster though.
I just expected, because yours would look like it was charging, and then Mario just standing there like said.
Yeah.
Oh well.
He's trying to get in. That's the fireballs.
They're pretty annoying, aren't they? Oh, hey, Robo. You, me, and Robocop went on a fucking crazy run today. Alright, let's go to your level.
Okay.
We ran like crazy, Sam. Should have seen us. Awesome, man. Sam just like, ah, my favorite level, man. Mario's favorite level too, though. Fucking fireball.
Stage transition.
I know. That's killed me more than anything on this level. This is a really good fireball level. It really is though, man. Even look at that. They're even alive in the water. Water doesn't even slow them down. I think that's kind of stupid. How do you feel about that? Well, I guess his fireballs work in all his Mario games underwater, so I guess it only makes sense, doesn't it? Sam, this is too good of a Mario level. That would've worked better. Tag of Mario. You're live.
I know. You wouldn't have fallen.
No, Sam. You thought you were dead.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I know. Like, do I take the fireball and get stunned, or do I block with the possibility of grabbing? Oh no! Ah, you got me. I tried to do my fucking down smash.
He wasn't trying to do that.
was like, because it goes through everything with multiple hits. The move's kind of cheap, man. It's kind of like Falco's hair, I guess. When you hit the ground, it does a little bit more of a movement. Like Mario does this when he lands.
Yeah.
And Falco does the splits. With his
hair. Oh, that's nice.
I like that. Ready? You gotta get ready for that Fabian.
Yeah.
I played Sandwich a little bit.
Yeah, I played Sandwich too.
What's the coolest one?
I like to hold the tutorial on that. Like, it will catch him every time. And I was, no, not that time. Check rolling.
My leg's playing so sloppy. You see that?
Yeah. Boomerang always screws it.
Didn't even do that. Try to throw the fucking boomerang. You wanna do a meme for a first game? I don't like that shit. Ah! I knew that wasn't gonna kill.
Oh, nice.
Well, I'm still one behind, so gotta do another one with game things. Should I like double? Stop it!
Good name.
Bomb died in my hand too.
Yeah.
Alright, that was good. Let's do that again. That was fun. That was fucking awesome!
You got those two. I wasn't gonna die on either of them. Maybe you died anyways.
Oh no, this is for teams.
Well, but wait.
Robo!
Right,
we should. Have enough.
Yeah.
I don't want to play football
too. Robo! Get off! Why are they so loud?
You sound like fun? Look at Squiddy. Congo Jungle. We can prove why someone needs to be unbanned.
Oh, dang it.
What the fuck, dude? Did you see me go past it?
It did the weird flip thing again. Okay, that, your foot goes right through that.
What, the boomerang?
No, through my explosion. It doesn't even stall me. Oh, he rolls way past that, doesn't he? Oh, yeah, dude. Great, the new one has the same music, it's the same composer from the original.
Oh, really? That's Goji Kondo? Or was that song?
I also guess. But yeah, they got the same guy back, so that's probably my biggest excitement. Troubled and Freeze is good, man.
Is that the newest one, or the...
That's the newest one, yeah, on the Wii U, yeah.
I should, yeah.
We could play, it's complete co-op, dude.
It's just like the other ones, right?
Yeah, exactly like the other. Well, they're just more beautiful.
This one or the other one?
No, this one. This one has Wii U graphics, dude. They utilized it.
Yeah.
We could, dude.
They were my favorite games as a kid.
So.
Donkey Kong Country 3.
Oh my god, dude.
And this, I like them all.
Yeah, man, if you're ever up to stream and co-op, I would still be down.
Alright.
I have a lot of games we could play.
I probably won't have as much time.
Yeah, I know, it's cool. That fucking slant! Game Watch loves that slant, you know why? Because when he does his dare, it just slides into the metal.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so no one can grab me after it. It's so cheap for Game Watch. Okay.
That's what I love about his back air and his down air on the ledge. You can just push people off so kind of shields with this up.
Really? You can't do anything?
Nothing Ganondorf does beats his up air.
Are you serious? I didn't know that! Well, if that's the case!
Not that I've ever seen.
We can test it out. You want to do some testing?
Well, I've tried down B and down A. Might depend on the timing, but I haven't been able to.
That thing lingers though, man. Ah, yeah. Nice.
Oh!
I'm still there!
I thought I had that. Drop it. Just slam.
Oh! Nailed me. Thanks.
Were you dead?
Yeah, I was. I slid right into your fucking gauntlets. No, Sam!
Oh, gosh. That's scary.
Whoa! 169! Sam's like, did I save you? Yeah, man. Thought I was.
Oh my. That would have been so bad.
That was hilarious. I'm just sitting there trying to survive. And then the boomerang said, hey, Sam!
I didn't even think about that.
I wish we could, I knew how to utilize the boomerang better.
It's pretty good. Some, like, at least I don't expect it.